Shelby. You are my best friend. You are my teacher. You are my accomplice in life. And you are the water for my roots. Every day I wake up and I am eternally grateful to take on all of life's experiences with you by my side. Today I give you my heart to keep. I give you my mind. I give you my body. And I give you my soul. Through sorrow and success, in health and in sickness, through the sunshine and through the rain, through all the days of my life and through all the seasons as they change, I will stand tall and strong like a tree.
Julian, today I take you to be my husband, the person I will share my greatest successes with, moments of true struggle, and all of our life's achievements. Our lives together to this point have not been easy. We have struggled, we have cried, and we have fought. But from all of that, we have always continued to love one another. Because a perfect love isn't actually perfect. It's just two people. It's just two people who never gave up on one another.
It's okay.
I love you unconditionally and without hesitation. I promise to choose you today and every day. I promise to love you, respect you, support you, and above all else, make sure I'm not yelling at you because I'm hungry. Today we celebrate love and the meaning of love. It is not bound to a word or a thing. To me, you are love. I love you forever and always.
Tomorrow will be so there have been a lot of big promises made today, but I'd like to throw one in too. As your friend, I too promise to be there as you sit with me, no matter what the circumstances and no matter how long it's been. Julian, you have found a jewel of love. I hope you always remember to treat her like the precious gem that she is. Shelby is kind, loving, and most of all loyal. While I'm up here, I'll share some unsolicited advice that I think is important for everyone. Remember that it's the small things in life and your relationship that count the most. So a kind word, a cup of tea, a thoughtful deed, or a kiss goodnight